beautiful Onyx Point.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour.
Goddamned hornet's nest!
I think that's all of them.
Let's hope the missile's close by.
We went on inside. I hope you don't plan on shooting us for trespassing, Colonel.
I already have plenty of reasons to shoot you, Private.
Cole, any of this look familiar?
The last time I was here? Shit, I wasn't taking notes, brother.
Hey, a silverback! I heard about these things.
Oh! Ride!
Okay, no reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
The doors were unlocked. We hope that kept up until we found the missile.
I suppose we'll know this missile when we see it.
So how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
base was huge. I knew finding that missile wasn't gonna be easy. Guess that's the point of hiding it there.
Taking the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did. Okay. I've definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Underwear.
takes what he wants. I think you might want to send a battalion out to Onyx Point. When we're done here, the grubs seem to like that place.
Two, three, four.
What we're doing.
All right. Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
It's done.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Thank you.
missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
The door was the only way back to the missile lab. And now it was shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach.
How did you get off that island, Private?
Oh, that was the fun part.
Getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bot, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo. Need to make sure that's the last of them.
Okay, Kilo, let's hope this is the last of them.
We're not done yet!
The plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
Astound me.
Evac is waiting. Respectfully, you might want to consider postponing the tribunal.
You might want to consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk. This is crazy. I'm waiting on you. Finish up.